Hey guys, welcome to homeguideinfo.com. In this video, I will be discussing LG dishwasher stops mid-cycle. Before starting, I would like to ask you to please give a thumbs up to a video, share, subscribe to our channel, and help us to grow and reach a new audience. Let's get started. You can count on your LG dishwasher to not disappoint you. It does quick and quiet work of cleaning your dishes. But if it stops during a wash cycle, that can get rather frustrating. When this happens, call a technician. Before doing this, you can save yourself the cost of calling a technician and find out why it stopped mid-cycle. It could be an easy fix that would require no technical experience. So, why does your LG dishwasher stop mid-cycle? If your LG dishwasher stops midway during the wash cycle, it's often because of a faulty lid latch assembly or a loose lid latch. Other faults cause your LG dishwasher to stop mid-cycle. The thermal fuse might have a loose connection. More complex issues are a damaged electronic control board, a leaky water inlet valve, defective motor assembly, broken fan, or a dirty chopper blade. LG dishwasher stops mid-cycle and beeps. When your LG dishwasher stops and also beeps during the wash cycle, your dishwasher might not be sensing water temperature. This will cause it to stop and shut the functions down. Your function buttons will become unresponsive, and the machine will start beeping. This is a safety measure your appliance uses to prevent accidents like electrocution. To reset the dishwasher, ensure to close the door latch. Sequentially press the buttons, high temperature wash, and heat dry, twice. The diagnostic cycle of the machine will start. Your machine should run as usual now. If this problem persists, some of your components might be faulty. These faulty components are 1. Thermostat. If the water in the dishwasher gets to a particular temperature, the thermostat shuts the heating unit to prevent the component from overheating. When the thermostat malfunctions, the heating unit will go off too early, which would make the dishwasher run at a low temperature. The high temperature dries your dishes faster during the wash cycle, but the cool temperature might stop your cycle midway and keep it from completing. To check your thermostat efficiency, test its electric continuity with a multimeter. If there is no electricity, your thermostat needs replacement. To replace the thermostat, switch off the power source of the dishwasher. Ensure it is not connected. Open the control panel and loosen the screws that hold the thermostat in place. Test the thermostat with a multimeter to check for electric continuity. If there is no electric current, the thermostat is in critical condition. If you have purchased a new thermostat, remove the old thermostat and replace it with the new one. Place the control panel over your finished work and screw it in tight. Switch on the power source, then test run your dishwasher. 2. Lid switch. Though this rarely happens, your dishwasher might stop mid-cycle and blink because of a faulty lid switch. If your washer's door switch does not respond well when you close the door, it needs replacement. To replace the lid switch assembly, disconnect the dishwasher from the power outlet or turn the circuit breaker off. Put on protective work gloves. Open the dishwasher door and unscrew the inner and exterior door to access the latch. Keep the separated exterior in a safe place. Unscrew the machine's control panel, locate the lid latch assembly and take it out of the control panel. Use your phone camera to capture the wiring arrangement of the lid latch. This will make replacing it easier. Detach the wires holding the door latch with a screwdriver. Using the image you captured earlier, attach the wires to the new lid latch. Insert the door latch onto the control panel and screw its cover back in place. Screw in the exterior door securely. Connect the dishwasher to the power source. Run your washer on a new cycle to ensure your machine runs smoothly. LG dishwasher stopped mid-cycle water in bottom. If your dishwasher stops mid-cycle and leaves the water at the bottom, it is usually because of a short-circuited thermal fuse. The thermal fuse detects overheating in the appliance and trips off to protect the dishwasher motor. If the thermal fuse blows, it would need replacement. If you would like to read a blog post about this topic, you can visit our website, a link is in the description. If you have any feedback or question, please write down in the comment below. Thanks for watching, have a good day.